And new overnight, the oldest Christian monastery in Iraq completely destroyed by ISIS. These shocking before and after photos show St. Elijah's Monastery in Mosul reduced to just a pile of rubble. The site had stood for more than 1,400 years. It was recently used as a place of worship for U.S. troops. St. Elijah is the latest of more than 100 religious and historic sites destroyed by ISIS in Iraq and Syria.